An import ban on U.S. pork containing ractopamine was lifted on Friday, but several local governments maintain they won't be accepting the imported meat in their jurisdictions. On Friday, Taichung Mayor Lu Shiow-yen showed off a rapid test kit that can detect ractopamine in meat. She said Taichung City would use these test kits in the future.
The two lines produced by the test here indicate that there is no ractopamine present. If there is one line, that means there is ractopamine. We currently have 3,000 of these test kits in stock, so we can do many of these tests at the same time. The Taichung City Government will continue to procure these kits.
Lu and other local government leaders had previously called for local ordinances to ban ractopamine in meat. But the Executive Yuan said such measures were invalid. Several local KMT leaders say they will seek a constitutional interpretation on Executive Yuan's decision. Meanwhile, local DPP leaders say they'll respect the measures taken by the central government.